Okay, we've now entered the Amazon waterway. First stop in the Amazon. Tender stop.
Amazon. As we get off the dock, we have our trinket shops.
Thank you. que hacer hemodiálisis, dialysis, si puede ser allá también. Y hasta trasplante. ¿Se dice rin o cómo se dice? Kidney. Pero para esos procedimientos más complicados, a las veces se tiene que...
Now it's emancipated, it's a town. Used to be just the district of Santarem, but it's a town now.
This is, it's called fauna, which is the Tapajós National Forest, and this is all primary forest. They have some sustainable projects.
Almost 30 communities were already, people of 30 communities were already living here, so they were...
So this is the area that you're born.
They go hunting alone, but when they build the houses here, and the reason I'm stopping you to explain is because bullet ants are individuals for children to turn into, you know, adults in the indigenous culture. We don't eat insects in the Amazon. Well, the indigenous people eat insects. The only insect that we eat in the Amazon are leaf cutting ants. These ants we don't eat. If I grow, then you're gonna come. You don't want to get frozen, but you don't want to be beaten, but you're feeling for hours of severe pain.
Oh my gosh, they're enormous. Oh my gosh, look how big they are.
So it's 24 hours, very severe pain.
They call it bullet ants.
But indigenous people. this area was taken by my Nazi grandfather to grow rabbit to supply the Nazis. So it was my grandfather from a Jewish side who sold the seeds of rabbit tree that we had that we supplied with the British and the Americans with rabbit. So my grandfather sold the seeds of rabbit tree to the British. And those seeds interrupted the Holocaust and helped the Allies during the First and Second World War. When my Nazi grandfather was going to Rambah here, enslaving people. So I come from a 10-people family. 9 people, they come from my Nazi side. I'm the only Jewish in my family. Can you believe? All my brothers and sisters were adopted. Just like the Germans were stealing everything from the Jews in Germany, the Germans were stealing everything from the Jews here, from the Jewish here. It's amazing. And it's called Kupuasu, that in my mother tongue.
Not a papaya?
No.
That's
about time. Hey, look. So, it's the same. It's the same genus of cocoa.
It smells like a banana.
From like chocolate. So the white chocolate is made from the seeds of...
So can you eat it?
Yeah, it's delicious.
Mm. Actually, it looks like jackfruit.
It looks like jackfruit, but it isn't. Jackfruit's much bigger.
Yeah.
Mm. It's tart.
It's very unique. I made this trail. Because I know this is new. Look, all this is 60 meters tall. In the logging market is a seed pod, and my grandmother used to make a pipe. My grandmother was a smoker. And from the bark you can make cigarette papers as well. And this is not termite, But this is her. Look, look, look. Oh, Zenas and Zenas
above. Oh my gosh, look at that. You see the ants?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Now, do these ants fight?
They sort of do. Let me tell you what they do. So I've been to all tribes. I've been to many indigenous tribes.
Uh-huh.
So one day, one day I was on a mission, and the indigenous did this. Look, you do this. Look.
Oh, oh my God.
Espera,
espera.
No, no, no.
No, no, no.
Oh my God.
Beautiful, beautiful. Should the sap come out?
There's nothing wrong with this tree. Oh man. What happened? This is a tree that is called copaiba. And copaiba, it has a sap that is used for all sorts of diseases. Mm. You can use it for your throat. Smell it, that it has a smelling of a medicine.
And what is it used for, that medicine?
Everything. Everything. Mm. But let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. My mother passed away 4 months ago. My mother passed away 4 months ago at the age of 19. Boy, I had two of these on my backyard.
The crystal.
Yes. Yeah.
So how does it form crystals?
It's a long process.
Actually,
inside. It's like the vinegar. Inside the tree, there's vinegar that we drink. And it's good for everything. Vinegar. But that's what Bill Gates for is made of this.
It's indicating.
I'm still chewing.
It's indicating a hole.
Very helpful.
Very close to a coconut meat.
Okay, I'll have another one. Thank you.
This is a lot healthier than coconut.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yeah, these are very healthy.
Okay, here we are in the middle of the Amazon with a broken down vehicle, and we're calling AAA to see if they're going to come or not.
Well, that other van, we're going to have to drive that other van.
While cruising the Amazon, the vehicle has thrown a alternator, radiator belt on the pulley. And now he's going to try to put it back on the pulley. And he so far so good. I think we've gone a mile now.